grand finals for BB Tag Tuesdays, number 3. This is the most stacked one yet. We have 10 entrants. Sometimes we've had 6, so it's been also the longest one. We got Seth Yumi vs. Hazuma Naota. Alright, that's a cutback from Hazuma. We'll get caught by Yumi. Straight away, in the combo, 7k damage. Gets a throw, also has a Seth Orb. Goes into super, a lot of damage to Blue Beat. This pressure from Ash is just next level. Oh, gets hit by the DP. Now they're double good work. Rolls, gets hit by the burn, the DP. He's pulling out a burst, it's just super. Oh. Wish Frankie. Cross combo. Kill a kill. Gets a marker. This should kill. Yep. Nearly 10k damage. Alright, Orb of Seth, level 3 resonance. Hazuma healing a lot of health right now. Now for just setting up. Oh, and Orb goes through the crap. Cross combo. Activates resonance. The X Orb. Goes in. Another move. Orbs get hit out. Nice command grab. Into the super. Fair enough. Some solid damage. Now to a very low health right now. See a switch. Oh, hits Hazuma. Doesn't get a full combo though. Another time, probably get a full combo with DP. That's a marker. Just gotta play very carefully right now. One hit, it's over. Exchange. Hazuma just moving around. Nice DP. Hits that. And Ruse takes the first game. Ruse up by one. Going straight back into it. No character switches, no messing around. Just hardcore tag gaming. Alright, round 7 is an up back from both of them. Oh, happy buster. Burst through. Nice DP. Cross combo. Oh, unfortunately doesn't finish the combo. Nice DP. Seth on very low health, no one to switch. Yeah, there we go. Reactive switch. Oh, doesn't get the reset. Nice combo. Drop it. EX viable. Oh. Unfortunately, blocks DP. Full corner combo. It's most likely kill. Then Ruse doesn't get delayed as net coded. And there we go. And Yumi's down. Orb of Seth has level 3 resonance. One grab. Into the super. Short kill. Unfortunately dropped. Oh, nice overhead. Marvelous. And I'll take game 2. Ruse up 2-0. This is also a revenge match from Ruse Cruise. It's last tag Tuesday. Ash actually beat Bruce Cruz. I'm pretty sure he sent him to losers. Or knocked him out of losers. One of them. Probably knocked him out of losers, because, yeah. Yeah. I think that's what happened. Anyway. Again, no switching characters. Ash believes in the Yumi, doesn't want to try 9, any of his other characters. Skips it at the very end. Up next to both players. Nice burst. So bad. MCP. Assist, getting out the other assist. Orb hits, doesn't convert off of it. Yeah, he's assist. This is really strong neutral for both players. Getting up orbs. Getting the chain, getting out the guns. Fight pressure. DP through the 5B. Corner combo. Still a kill. Get the marker. And that'll kill. MK damage. In resonance right now, level 4. Sets up orbs. Nice movement. Twist 5C, doesn't get punished for it. Corner combo. Drops it. Oh, gets hit by the assist. Nice push block. Both players with throws. Really lands a throw. Misses the follow up. Orbs go out, and what the 4P? We'll take that. We go for reset. Now both of them in losers. I will report those scores real quick. Rooms 3. Alright. Last set.
Alright,
cool intro. Out back for both players. No, we're out back for the Ash. Oh, gets it. Get a cool combo. Yep, no burst. Easy 7 kill damage. 5A hits. Gets bursted. EX fireballs here. Oh, gets shot out of the air by now, so. Reverse gun, super takes it. Ooh, gets hit by the what is that, 4P or 6P? Not sure. No, gets hit by the assist. Ooh, gets hit by Yumi. It could kill if he doesn't burst. Doesn't use the assist. Ooh, nice orb. Can't keep up there. Fireball. That's Ozma down. Yumi on a tiny bit of health. Probably gonna let that heal. Gets hit by the gun. That's a marker. Can now be insta-kill from now there. Gets the accuracy there. And Ash takes it. Alright, Ash. Currently in the lead. Where's the justice in that? 1-0. Get ready. Shiromuru yukito. Kuromuru kage.
面倒ですね。何か楽する方法はないの？
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
頼みます。よ
しよしよし。
Alright, sorry about that. Oh, the clash. Wall sweeper. Get hit. Okay. No problem. Octavius is still not connected. Setting up traps. That's moving through them. Get hit by the assist. That's awesome. Nice combo. Oh, hope they don't continue the combo and get hit by the DP. That's very well now. Oh, nice assist. Oh my. What an interaction. Super. Cross combo to avoid getting hit by it. He follows up and goes into Resonance, level 4. Oh, when's a 5A then burst? Another burst. Alright. He does have the meter for National, but does give me up the time. Goes for a super. Gets hit by the Hama. Yumi is mocked, so this insta-kill would land anytime. It would be absolutely devastating. Yumi combos right now. Yumi damage. And gets the reset. And Ash in the lead. 2-0. Could this be a 3-0? Up back from both players. Yep. Goes for a lot of assists. F just gets hit. Oh, with 5B. Overhead does not land. Nice throw. Initial conversion. Oh, nice overhead from Ash. Oh, with DP, has full combo on the road. Cross combo. Oh, drops it. With a setup, nice overhead. And a nice full screen super. Easy assist. Very difficult to block that. DP only hits the assist, so Steph can get me off. Another DP. And just like that, Ash takes it 3-0. Ash is your Tag Tuesday number 3 winner.